maybe granted, I think we don't have enough weight to do it.
Thank you. It's going.
Hold forward. Come on, Ronnie. That's a pole go far.
Stop, easy forward.
Go forward, Pierre.
Down below, guys.
Talking to my salesman.
We have to work together.
Yeah. Yeah. Of course, Bob, you're in the best airs on the lake.
Wings is right here with us.
Yep.
What's the wind doing now?
Right behind us?
Just early.
Just
spooky right here.
Yeah, it is. Right. We're getting a lot of crap from the horse behind us.
Sucks to be in front, Bob.
Need to pull forward.
Pull forward. It's a huge kick, guys. And remember,
don't
never let it on that fork.
Go up with it a little bit. Uh-oh. Better breeze higher, right, Randy?
Sorry. What's that?
Better breeze higher than lower.
I just came.
I got it, Bob. I got it.
Complete direction.
Take it off. There you go. Come on, they got it.
Oh, it needs to be in right now. That's on how it's holding.
You see, look at your spar. It just shifted that much.
You're way out too far with the main. Let's take advantage of it while we can.
Can you turn that south arm over here?
Yep, got it.
Start even pull back a little bit or drive down.
Oh. How's your boat speed there?
Back up. Oh, it's going up a little bit.
Thank you.
That's a kick, right?
We overstood him, but it didn't look like that when we...
Didn't look like we were in attack, no. What are we looking for?
Am I out too far? I'm having trouble seeing
you. You are out too far right now.
Thank you.
It hurts us, Brad, but we don't take advantage of it. See, now you have the telltale sign. At least that.
Yeah. 3-7-2-3.
And our boat speed's got it.
So does mine. My knob actually goes a lot.
But
I'm sorry if it makes sense to me, but it makes sense to me, Bob. I understand why you did it.
It makes sense to me.
This guy's not even right. They're not even sense.
What we need to do is find the next pup to jive out into.
It's that time of night, there ain't no more. Yeah, I know. Big kids blew through.
Because we just got the two spars out of our way. So we've got a little clear air. There goes Specky on the other board.
Let's go over there, behind let's us. Go. I don't like wings coming up in our air. All they're going to do is roll up. Not going to the wings.
in us
got
up here.
Gas right here, Brad. Let's drive.
Let's go here. I agree.
Going down.
I got both of them. I'll hand off.
Do it now. Center your main. Keep that tight line. Right your head, Mom.
Looks like 24 is making up some time.
Got a cool shirt on, doesn't that help?
It's a little light here, isn't it?
You have a nice looking family. Really, beautiful wife.
Yeah.
There's some pressure. Come around our stern. Hold back
just a little.
We can hold back just a little as well. Coming back.
Dark as well.
Hold that right here.
Yeah. I believe none of us here have
to. So you weren't in Spain? That's all I thought.
I see where they landed the spaceship on the moon. Kind of like going to Canada though when you get the customs.
No, I'm coming down. Coming down.
Like, oh yeah, American passport. Yeah, you probably brought money. Yeah, come on. No problem. We don't care what's in your bag. Yeah, U.S. passport. Yeah, just bring money. Yeah, come on.
Do they like cash or do they like credit?
It's fine. Whatever you got.
American dollars.
Yeah.
Dollars.
Yeah, we don't care if you got stuff to declare. Just come on. We'll take it.
Out there,
yeah.
Guys
it's
out
like
right
when you're going
there.
To Canada.
Is the only
you
boat
cross over the border, you're like, oh yeah, great, yeah, come on in there. You got $2? Hey, oh, great, yeah.
It's quite deep.
Mm-hmm. I'm tired to get back in the U.S.
Doing right
here. See, a lot of the Melgis is going that way, too. I know. It is.
Okay, I think we won't
jump,
man.
Great
job. Coming down.
Hey guys, give me one moment.
Still flying. pole, you don't keep running, you let it go way forward, buddy. So when you put it on the pole, when you put it on there, you got it. Now you need it forward.
Mark.
Right, now you got to way too far.
Got it. Bob?
Are we going to, all right, what are we doing to Mark?
Goes up, we're going to let it go forward. We're not going to
flop on this board.
Yeah,
yeah. It'll come down that side.
Pull back, maybe, guys.
A little bit. This is where you want to drive.
You can see the marks down here. You got a little speed here.
Well,
you didn't need that in there, didn't
you? You got that bump coming in. Look at that. Shall we,
Not yet, I didn't get hit that hard.
Huh? You didn't?
Not yet, I didn't get hit that hard.
That's good.
Hit them
harder than
that. You may go forward a little bit. Okay.
Dude, I get
forward. Yep. Andy, check that mark out. Give up. I want you to set that halyard fencing. It's twisting at the bottom.
Clear our air.
Thank you.
You were waving and you're going over the top. Diving, you're dead on the, and we got no wind. Go, guys.
Dive in.
Did that to get around the fourth side. I can't see my name.
Around, we didn't lose anything. The guys behind us. Doug is ahead of Halal and the 24.
Island Green's ahead of all of them.
Yep,
so
Buck coming right into the boat.
This is a nice one.
Nice.
Beauty
right there.
Yeah, so you need to go down. You're higher mark.
Yeah, this will bend us down. We'll take
pull
these
back.
Down. There's a few more coming behind us that'll bend us down if you want to.
Look at the rolling race going on ahead. There you go. See him? Two bars?
Oh, the two bars there. It's really duking the whole race.
The whole race. I can't tell who's who now.
That's after talk on the outside.
Ooh, is he ahead?
No.
Inside boat is usually ahead.
Not.
What are we doing here?
Oh, I got no.
No, I see that. I see that. Maybe I'm not too far.
Different down below.
That is really obnoxious. It's showing out of the water the other way.
You passed the pier. That is. It's crazy. Who's the cube of the water?
Oh, really?
Down, I think.
That's
didn't like the guy go quick enough and the failure might have gone a little early.
Yeah.
Andy? Just a little. Where did you get that idea? Okay, you see Wooly right there? And you see Wooly Bully trying to sneak in and get our air?
Yeah, they're gonna cross it really quick.
I'm about to really quick for
it. I don't wanna go down, Brad. We'll give up the inside lane if we go down. And the best air is coming through.
LL's got a kite up, right?
Red and white?
White.
Kite? They're already clear our air, Brad.
Here's some breeze.
You might want to be thinking about home, guys. That's where the mark is.
I know.
Right in this puff, guys.
I got
let's go
it,
here.
Hang on. No, not yet.
Come on, look where the mark's at.
I know.
We're going to be square over split now.
Side of the bowl.
Came out.
Following our transom.
Well, that's what you know it's what he does.
He just
we
goes.
Got 2 minutes out of it right here.
We can go hide out on the back of the tree.
There's a 24 go around.
Unfortunately, I've slept.
I haven't seen him in a little bit. There he is. A blue kite. He had a solid blue back there.
Solid blue.
That doesn't look good. The hell else got a white kite out there?
Just ran over.
side. It's on the other side.
Cunningham, down low.
Okay, you got it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good job, everybody.
55 seconds.
Tough one.